Good morning. The thing that is on my mind this morning is how important it is to set goals that are not financial. Now, before I go further, I want to say, yes, you need to set financial goals for your business. I'm not saying don't do that. What I'm saying is also set goals that are related to your mission, the reason why you started your business. So for me, one of my goals for 2021 is to positively impact the lives, help women create their dream lives of 100 women. Now that can be helping them rise in their corporate career or helping them create amazing businesses that sustain them, their lifestyle. And so the way that I have decided to count the number of women I've impacted is by unsolicited feedback. So that's either them telling me that I made a difference, I might get a text or a message from them on Facebook, or some other type of an outreach to tell me that I really made a difference. And it has to be unsolicited to count. So for this year, I'm up to, I think it is 16 women who have responded to me to say, hey, listen, you made a difference. And one of them happened yesterday and it just made my day. It was a woman who reached out to me on LinkedIn. She shared that she had attended one of my events and she shared very specific examples of how she took some advice that I shared and it made a big difference in her corporate career. And that lifted me up like I cannot tell you. Just, it made me feel so good because I'm living my mission. I am definitely achieving my goals. And you know, if you do the math, I've still got quite a bit to go, right? So I've got roughly 85 women that I would need to send a similar message or reach out to me by the end of 2021. And it was funny, I was writing in my journal last night and I thought, gosh, you know, if I got to 50 women, that's not a failure. That's an amazing success. That means I have positively impacted the lives of 50 people. And that metric is something that just keeps me going. Now, yes, I do have financial metrics and those are important too. And I'll continue to make progress towards those. I also think we need some kind of a litmus test to say, are we fulfilling our mission? Are we doing the thing that is so important to us, the reason that we started our business? And that will carry you through on those weeks or months where the financial metrics just aren't quite getting there. All right, tell me in the comments or shoot me a message. Let me know, how are you creating goals that are not financial so that you know you are fulfilling the mission of your business? Hope you have a wonderful day and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.